What's going on, guys, and welcome to Destiny. Basically, what's going to happen in this Let's Play is we're just going to do a lot of stuff. I mean, I don't know if I would consider it a Let's Play, but I'm going to classify it as one anyway. I have not gotten into the game at all. This is going to be my first time actually pressing A to play, and we'll see what unfolds for us. I did have some DLC that I got for pre-ordering the game. I got the Sparrow, the Black Armor, whatever, level 20 armor, and I got the Vanguard Armory. So, I don't know, I know the level 20 obviously will be level 20, and the Sparrow I should be able to use right away, and the Vanguard Armory I'm not sure. I do know the class I'm going to be playing. I'm going to be playing as a Titan, so that clears that out of the way. Let's see, do we just hop right in it? Limited? Yeah, okay, accept. So, I do know that I'm going to... Oh, okay, really, Jim? Why did I do this to me? I should have been more prepared. I didn't know if this was going to, like, throw me right into the game. It seems like a lot of games lately have been doing that. They're like, hey, press start or A to play. And then you just throw right into a cutscene. You don't even get to mess with options or anything. So, that's why I kind of wanted to make sure I recorded the title screen before I actually, you know. Okay, now we get to... whoops, that's too far. That looks about right. There we go. Alright, okay, that's too dark. I like the 5. Some titles will enable automatically for language setting difference from Destiny's audio content. If you want to force some titles on, off. I want them on. Because I didn't even know there would be some titles. I'm just gonna try like audio logs and stuff. Now, here we go. There's Titan, Hunter, and Warlock. We'll go. Let's see. The universe bends to your will, manipulate its energy to annihilate your foes. Okay. You are a master of the frontier, stop and that's not me. You are an armored engine of war, control any battle with strength and strategy. See, that sounds more like me. Okay, wow, this game looks really good. An awoken... an exo. Oh, I kinda like that. Could be a human. I like the exo. Holy crap, they really go in depth with this. Let's see, what? What looks cool? I like that. Skin color. Ooh. Mouse color. We could go black. I like the red. Oh, what the heck? Like... I can't oh my god. I can't change like the armor look. Oh, that's cool. Come on, let me change, like... Why can't I damn, why you do this? Why you do this to me? Alright, whatever. That's new to- oh wow, I can even customize that? That's awesome. Oh wow, I like those. That's cool. We'll make those white as well. Marking, where is that? Oh! That's cool. There we go, now we can tie it up. Whoops, that does not look flat. I don't like that you kind of have a limited amount of colors. I like the strip. That does not look flat though. Alright, whatever. Was that? I think we got everything. God, I don't like that though. Yeah, this we put, whoops. This we could draw like red. With that. All we could do is go white there. And then black there. I mean, I guess that works. No, whatever. We'll deal with it. That, I mean, I just spent like 4 minutes trying to customize. So, whatever. I'll deal with it. Hey, Activision! Oh wow, we did a question. I like this. Bungie. I'm assuming that is us. Damn, we're going in hot. Woo! Damn. We're coming in hot. Look out! Oh wow, that's cool. Sweet. Are we on the moon? Oh, Mars. Present day. Okay. Everything seems to be checking out alright. Something, so what? See, the funny thing is, like, Mars, present day, and that one guy has a gun. It's like, what the fuck? He's like the only one with a gun, too. Uh-oh. Oh, man. They gotta find something that's gonna, like, what the hell? Destiny! Okay. That works.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy. A darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
That's pretty cool. So that Traveler kind of made way for human life to be on Mars and then sort of also beyond Mercury. That's kind of cool. I believe that's what that was saying. I like that. That's pretty nifty. You never know. That could be something that could happen one day. We may be planning to be here, and it really does happen. Who the hell knows? Cosmodrome. Old Russia. Earth. Wait, are we actually like on Earth right now? I'm hoping we are. Damn. It's a big area. It sounds like a good ship. Is it? What the hell? Is it a hideout or something? Oh my god.